What are the most frequent and rare adverse reactions associated with the use of Janssen COVID-19 vaccine? As of 31 August 2021, an estimated 33.5 million doses of Janssen vaccine have been administered. The most common side effects with COVID-19 vaccine from Janssen are pain at the injection site, headache, tiredness, muscle pain, and nausea. They are mild or moderate and resolve within 1 or 2 days after vaccination. Based on post-marketing safety surveillance, the following rare safety concerns have been identified: thrombosis with thrombocytopenia syndrome, TTS, in approximately 2 cases per million doses administered; Guillain-Barre syndrome, GBS, in 7 to 8 cases per million doses administered; and capillary leak syndrome, CLS, in 0.21 cases per million doses administered, some in persons with a prior history of capillary leak syndrome. In countries with ongoing SARS-CoV-2 transmission, the benefit of vaccination in protecting against COVID-19 far outweighs the risk of any rare adverse reaction. The benefit-risk ratio is greatest in older age groups at the risk of severe COVID-19 disease outcomes, including COVID-19-related thromboembolic events, which increases with age. It is important to remember that serious adverse reactions are very rare and treatable when diagnosed early, and that the risks are higher for COVID-19 disease than following vaccination.